Hey, welcome. I'm Brian, and I'm doing a series of reaction videos to great guitar solos by great guitar players. And today I picked none other than Frank Zappa doing a guitar solo during The Torture Never Stops. I don't think I've seen this video before, weirdly. And so yeah, I was we're gonna watch it together and see what it's like. Say this is 82, 84 band. Chad Wackerman on drums, Ike Willis on guitar, maybe. I'm not sure who the drummer is. Oh no, sorry. Chad Wackerman's the drummer. Signature Les Paul. It's all in the attitude. Oh, that's Steve Vai in the background. Just mangling the guitar. He does that kind of funny picking technique where he rests his fingers and plucks up. And so, pretty interesting. This guitar is one of the guitars of many of his that had lots of different things done to it. But I remember seeing this in the Carvin magazine because he had a Carvin pickup in it, so he must be using Carvins on this tour. What year, is it 81 or 80 with Steve Vai? So I'm not sure. Weirdly, I don't know that. So. Kind of a cool stereo effect with the flanger. Kind of flange. With headphones, this is pretty cool. It's like a jet going on in the background. Cool glasses, Chad. In the pull-ups. Yeah, back into the head of Torture Never Stops. Pretty interesting solo. I don't think that is his best by any stretch, but kind of cool to see that. I may have seen a video from this era of stuff, but not my favorite time for a lot of Frank stuff. I mean, I like some of the records around here. You Are What You Is and Joe's Garage are really, really good. And there's stuff on other ones I like, but outside of those two, I basically don't pay attention to anything till the 88 band did all the live recordings and stuff. So cool to see this. Chad sounds amazing. Frank just doing his thing. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, comment, like, and thanks for checking it out, and check out my other stuff if you have time. All right. Have a great day. Bye.